Thank you. I find that funny too. Where is Captain? Oh. He went off in a really weird direction. Dead.
Thank you.
Thanks. Wow, that sucked. At least I was able to replicate it. I can't believe that happened. I really can't. I Oh, I could have done a lot better. That was not super clean. And yes, focus. Sorry?
You'll check on me.
Yeah. I'm gonna lose time because I can't see those. I really need to win the blaster for that level. Oh goodness, must be a lot. Wow, I am bad for what? I can't believe I got hit. I definitely gotta save time. Really want to. This. to get to collect the thing. Oh, that shot was weird. I actually want to know how he knows to take a that button. Alright, let's not get bodied like I did the previous. I was like, but seriously? Well, thanks for the host, Swordsman Kirby. How'd your stream go? Nice. I've never done a 12-hour challenge before. Maybe I should. But yeah, welcome those SK viewers. This is Splatoon 2 Octo expansion. This expansion is better than the actual base game itself, which is really funny. What the hell is that game? That's like an indie game. That's a straight puzzle game. Made it. Right, so this level sucks. This is an 8-ball level. 8-ball to deal with. Because 8-ball just does whatever the hell it wants. My control is acting really. Just get up. Oh no. Fine. Get into the thing. I don't remember what this one is. Oh yeah, this is the level I had trouble on last time for no reason. Like literally, there's no reason I should have trouble with this level. I'm just glad I didn't fail it like I did in my previous run. Oh, we got all the, I forget, we get all the mem cakes. Thank you. Oh my god. That was a unique way to die. Hey, Shy Guy. Thanks, so good luck. Charger level. My pride is literally on the line here. Thank you. Be careful here. I almost thought that. Why could I not go left? Hello? Well, I'm still ahead, but that was a bad time loss. Thank you. I try to be fancy. Okay. Oh, it's rip gold, not time gain. I got my time gain. Just don't select the wrong station again. Good. Yeah, I've done that. I still need to learn the blaster method though. I haven't learned the blaster method, and that's faster. Like, much faster, but it's also very precise, because if you make a mistake, you're pretty much screwed. I'm so glad it's easy to lead your shots in the Octo Zeppelins, but then I just proceed to miss one. That was a light split. I use Squeezer. That was a light split, but whatever. Only like 3 days. Not very long. Right, I need a pee. I'm back, by the way. Agent Freeze.
Recently what?
Got a turtle? Dang. Oh, holy shit. I did not see who posted slash raided me. Holy shit. Thank you. Much. Did I catch them all? Is that it? What were you streaming, by the way? And thanks for good luck. Into? Okay. How the runs? They've been terrible. But I've been getting a lot of goals, so that shows how much potential I have. Which of the phases are like the best, the latest one, because it's not as annoying as the other ones? Oh my god, that scared me. That was too early, but... I'm gonna lose time. Right, time for the fabled Octo. Nice. That happened to my baby too, I think. I'm not. That was interesting. It's a 1 in 20. Another cup. Don't deny me. World records of 111 by a Japanese runner. So I have a long way to go until I get good. Okay. Oh my god. I jumped too high. Yeah, that was my fault. I'll glitch. No, I did not speedrun Splatoon before the Octo expansion, so yeah, I'm fairly green around gears. I'd love to not die. That'd be great. It's pretty fun to speedrun, yeah. There we go. Here. I try to stream as often as I can. I don't stream on, I don't usually stream on, Wednesdays and Thursdays, my time. This is really precise. I don't stream on those days because I'm really busy. But I try to stream as often as I can, but it's definitely not those. Cake, I'm alright. That wasn't as good as my previous run, but my previous run died pretty like in the fire. So. Yeah, you need to be above all the grounds. Alright, hopefully I won't get bodied by this section like I usually do. I'd love to get sub 125, but it's gonna be really hard. Oh. Hold on, I might have to wait for that. Yeah. I'm pretty sure I've, I know how much time I saved, but a lot. Okay. Oh, that was without deaths, so I'm happy with that. I heard the most efficient way from like the top runners is to do that method. Alright, if I don't die against Agent 3, I will get a sub 125. Yeah, it's just a very big plug. Good RNG. Oh no. That's okay. Alright. So provided that I'm not really dumb, I should PB by a massive amount. But yeah, this is like a 9-minute auto-scroller right here. So I hope you like Danganronpa. Oh, That's really hard, because here's the thing, like, I really like Jordan. But I think the first game might be my favorite. Oh, definitely Dual Destinies. Oh, which, you mean like out of Ace Attorney series or even just like, what do you call it? Or just a game in general? I like how Cuttlefish is using his bamboozler walking stick as a mic. Game in general, Xenoblade Chronicles, first one. It literally has like only one bad track, and every other track is amazing. Eve of Mine, it gets really tedious, but probably because I speedrun that game on New Game Plus. I have a feeling too, Ninji. I really hope they expand on that offhand comment that she, oh, not offhand, but like off what she said during the DLC on Dual Destinies. And she was asked about, like, how did you meet Phoenix Wright and all that. Like, I like to see that case played out, if she was, like, in that sort of trouble. She got thrown off the side in the case that was hers as well. Like, that's also what the actual fuck as well. Cause I feel like that case like neglected what she developed through in Dual Destinies, and it's just like, oh, okay, that was cool. Sorry, I just saw the art for that. Alright, provided I'm not bad, I should be good on getting this sub 125 PB. Oh my god, Dave. I need to make an Aeon Quotes thing on my Discord channel, if that's like quotable. Alright, don't suck. Free. Hello? Percent. Oh crap. I can get it. Where is it? This is bad. Oh wait, I got it. Never mind. Actually got it. Let me hear it pop. Did I jump on that rail using that technique and not the way? Hold on, I want to get a photo of this. Look at this, look at this. Look at Pearl dancing there. Alright, I need to check that out. Wow, that's funny.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, I had that massive timeless there. And, yeah, okay. Wow, I did not realize there's a lot of people still here. The hosts and stuff. Oh, don't internal server error me. I was just posting it on Twitter. Oh yeah, I'm probably ending the stream right here, so I do have this. In case you guys wanna follow me on those. Oh wow, it's been a lot of... After getting over that the getting over like all the bad stuff that happened, I'm so glad that I managed to PB like that. Thanks for watching. Also, that Galamon emote.